It's 5 o'clock, people, June 12, 2019. Seeing that the dreamscape has been breached, and the truth is a lot stranger than fiction, you know, I'm going to post in this description a movie called Moonraker, okay? Well, I'm going to post that in the description in a picture of Dolly and Jaws, because I got Dolly and Jaws living in the neighborhood over here, the nymphite and the nephilam. And because my marine neighbor was offed, yes, Ray Runstall was a marine, and in the movie Moonraker, it's about the marines and these colonies and spaceships that's really part of the Oort cloud civilizations. And I know there has been a national security breach, and because I know the Nephilim had the Tower of Babel in his bedroom, I know that he's in the know about this cloaking technology, where they were just coming in and out of here doing me things and thought that I was cuckoo, huh? They thought I was crazy. When I know I saw him in NSA or FBI agents put something under this trailer. So I'm like entrapped in one of the little filthy dreamscapes that the Nephilim, because Stefan Schulman and Ron P. Angel, what did he call me? A Bonds girl? No, I'm not a 007 Bonds girl. And your SSP, which is the secret space program, and Solar Warden will be held accountable. Because I also know that the Brahma energy, which is this white light, has been breached. And when someone has access to that white glowing light like that, they can manifest anything they want. Isn't that right? The bowl jams in. Kevin McCormick Sr. over there in Jamaica, because you breached the Brahma energy. Anytime you were manipulating this technology. It's not 3 minutes yet. I'm going to try to be under 5 minutes about this. But Moonraker and the carrot head thing over there in the camper trailer, talking about her father is that of the moon. Well, when planets get hijacked, then moons could get hijacked too. Isn't that so? India, this is about a secret space program and a cosmic breach and very, very sophisticated technology that has caused war and havoc in some areas of that cosmos. Right, secure team? Huh, Tyler? The truth is stranger than fiction, people. And my doctor, one of my doctors, I went to the psych ward several times to keep this agenda hidden. He believed me. He said, "Miss Smith, you do know about the alternate realities, don't you?" I said, "Yes." And in one of those realities, the pedophile is a serial killer who now thinks he can cohabit with his harem. And I haven't forgotten how advanced you beings have gotten now. Why is this? You hear the bug sounds again? Jody's quite aware that y'all ran a lot of software on her, including pornographic software where I heard the neighbor's voice jerking off, and it's still going on. Disconnect. None of this would have all. The heavenly regions wouldn't have got breached if the Nephilim wasn't key to me, okay? When I got back to my golden kingdom and abode, he began to realize that I was a Hindu. and refused to allow me to be with my spouse, Rama, and I done hurled myself back because of him being attached. He's the filth, and now I'm surrounded in all the filth. Because y'all attached him with implants and chips to me. Now y'all get it? Moonrakers? Dolly and Jaws? Little blonde woman with her little pigtails? When the truth is stranger than fiction, it looks like justice will be served. For the use of this technology and trying to cover up the cloaking technology and the time-bending technology, which has me very injured. And why do I talk so arrogantly? Why am I so rude and arrogant? Because my energy is what chains these Nephilim down. And I've experienced that truly. When the chains, what you bind in heaven is bound on earth, I'm the chains that bind them. So what's that telling you, people? I bind them. And they disrespect me here in this field. Looks like the Vedic Devas and Devis and Rishis will be doing something about this. Why did she say her father was that of the moon? And they talk about the dark side of the moon, just like they have the dark sun. And I'm so glad Vrilex is back on their job reporting about these serious paranormal activities. So check out the movie Moonraker and you'll see my poor marine neighbor in his battle against the Nephilim.